Split squat wood choppers. This movement combines a split squat and the wood chopper, targeting the rotational core, legs, and stability. Key points to focus on are rotating through the torso using your obliques. The ball can be substituted for any odd object such as a water bottle or backpack.